Hello, everybody, this is Bai, and today you are going to see Madcap challenges. So, as you can see, the name of the challenge is Mushroom Master Questline. It's a kind of easy challenges, and you will manage to complete it very fast, but now you've seen this, let's move on to the challenges. Challenges are destroy a farming tractor. Quite easy because when you will talk to the NPC, the tractor will be right next. It will not take long. Forage two mushrooms. This is easy to complete in baby woods. There should be many around there. Then we have craft a weapon. Just find nuts and bolts and make it. Destroy two refrigerators. Refrigerators can be found in houses. It is not the refrigerator with the fishes inside. Doesn't count. You have to go inside houses and find a fridge, and you will manage to complete it. Then we have consume an apple and a banana. I think the best way is just to find them opening the fruit boxes. But bananas spawn in Cora Castle around there, and apples are in the farm that is next to Steel Farm. But I suggest Catty Corner because Catty Corner has a lot of fruit boxes, and for sure you will find it. So that's all for today. I hope you liked the video, found it useful. Remember to subscribe and put the like if you liked it, and see you soon. Goodbye.